come December, she'll get to be polished as such. Nobody's taking this photo off their fridge.
You got someone? Oh, I thought you were holding someone. Yeah. At first it looked like Mom was holding the cat. I still got that scratch. Did you see that?
Construction. Ancient astronaut theorists suggest that a
receiving the Ten Commandments. And it was Joshua. After the Lord heard the heart to allow the Israelites to pass, Joshua, by 12 stones placed where the priests had been standing, who carried the Ark of the Covenant. But perhaps the most extraordinary example can be found in the Hebrew Bible's Book of Kings, when the prophet Elijah confronts the worshippers of the pagan god
Baal, right here,
and challenges them really to provide proof of the god's existence by making a sacrificial offering. Multiple episodes where he is in contact with someone up in the sky. Elijah builds an altar with 12 stones. He puts the offering, the bull, on the altar. And of course, God, with God's divine fire, sends a fire down to burn this offering.
Ace barks the same
Watch
way as not
stones.
That loud. But he barks. He barks loud.
Each bird, the 12 tribes of Israel.
And it's repetitive. Bark. Mark,
is there something
Mark,
more? Mark. Is it that Elijah is pointing to the power of 12 and its connection with the divine light and the divine fire that he's about to call down? Elijah, Moses, Joshua, all instructed by God to write exactly 12 stones. But regardless of whether or not these stories reflect actual historical accounts, is there a profound message contained within this repeated pattern? Ancient astronaut theorists say yes, and suggest it could reflect important knowledge our ancestors possessed about the very nature of the universe. Ken, New York, 2003. Mathematician Dr. Jeffrey Weeks and his colleagues suggest, based on analysis of maps of the Big Bang, that the universe takes the 12-sided shape of a dodecahedron. This may be hard to say by Jeffrey Weeks. They have an incredible deduction about the universe. They can based on cross-ray radiation and validity, this universe may in fact be a dodecahedron shaped system, which is quite incredible. Again, we have this number 12, and we have leading scientists saying, yeah, yes, this may well be the extra hints of our reality. So this discovery shows us that from the macro level, the universe level, down to the societal level, that the number 12 seems to be the truly mystical number of the universe. Seriously, the idea that the universe takes the shape of a dodecahedron was also theorized by the Greek philosopher Plato more than 2,000 years earlier.
Plato described the image of the Earth in his book, Plato,
as a dodecahedron that is 12 halves. This shape represents the ether, the life-sustaining life force that animates everything.
The Greeks were masters of geometry. And Plato and many of the Greeks thought that this was the key to the universe. That the universe obeyed what are called magic numbers.
The laws of geometry.
Numbers which seem to be the basis of reality. Numbers created by the sun.